is going to be a tough game.
Yeah. Get it. Oh.
Thank you.
He's cutter.
Good job, Alan. front of her, Isla. Rebound, leg better, play good, Gia. Run, Juliet. Go to the hoop. Check the middle.
There you go.
Stay in front of her, Greta. Yeah. Good job, Scarlett. Move your feet. Good pressure, Scarlett.
Lady,
lady.
Come here.
That was a nice shot.
That was kind of a Hail Mary, but...
Scrappy game.
Yeah. It feels like it should be higher than 10-8.
Yeah. You get the rebound and you turn and you just you know.
They do that, you said?
Yeah. Well, yeah. We do. We do that a lot.
Yeah.
You gotta like.
You just gotta hope someone's there.
Control the ball.
Yeah.
Time.
Ellen, my Greta's younger sister, does that almost every rebound. Like, they just grab it and they're like,
yeah.
I'm like, girls, yeah. Make someone that's at least in the...
Troy, so you'll appreciate this. So Tim and Henry, Tim loves the Mavericks as well and loves Luca, like Greta.
Yeah.
And Tim and Henry are watching and when she shot, like, because they're both like, Luca! So I'll have to tell Greta that as well.
Oh, that's
that she had her Luca moment.
Yeah, that's funny. Same spot, too.
Yeah.
Luca always shoots at those angles.
Yeah, was it earlier like a Tuesday game where that like literally like the buzzer like
the game winner, yeah. It's crazy. He's only like 20 years old or 21 too.
Well, the part like they like when you physically just look at him.
Yeah, he looks like a kid kind
of. Like he's like not really like he's kind
yeah,
of
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Could be a little more.
He's not super fast either. Well, he's been playing professional basketball since he was like 11 or 12 or something like that.
Tim loves
him. I love him. Yeah.
He's good. It's like, I don't think he has like the most healthy diet or that. He's kind of like, whatever. You know what I mean? Kind of like, I'm 20.
Is Tim working this week?
Yeah. It's about to
okay.
Yeah.
So we're learning a whole bunch of stuff about Tim right now.
Oh, it's on.
Yeah, it's on. So what's Tim's favorite color?
Tim likes Luca.
What's his favorite beverage? Yeah, sorry. I should disclose.
Look at you.
Yeah.
winning team. Don't go to the corner. No corner.
There you go. Nice move. There you go.
That boy.
Come on.
score on their team.
Three shots. We got this one.
in there, Julia.
One point this half?
Yeah.
Don't we? Wasn't it 10-something at halftime? 10-10? Was it 10?
I think we were up to
10-8, yeah, you're right.
We hit the
10-8.
That's it.
I was just saying who scored 1 point this half? 10-8 at
get it! Yeah.
Good take, Olive! That was huge.
That was huge.
Great take.
That's it.
Stop the clock!
old-fashioned state tournament game.
Under 20 points, and only separated by a couple.
Struggle, pressure.
It totally is. God,
the ref just had a travel, a double dribble, and then he did call that other travel.
Yeah.
I just told Mike, I'm going to get kicked out of one of these games.
Two
triples and one double. I know, in one possession.
I've heard far, far worse than I try.
I was telling Mike and Bob last game, when we were in D.C., we played in some tournament, Baltimore, I think, or yeah. Richmond, one of them. Oh, my God. There was a fight broke out after the game between the two dads, and they were, like, this one dad was cussing out the ref the whole game.
Yeah. What's wrong with you?
He's like, I'm a man before I'm a coach. Like, just crazy. Yeah. And, like, we were like,
was that like fifth grade or
fourth grade? Fifth grade, yeah.
That's like, seriously, it's fifth grade.
I know.
There's plenty of basketball.
Right, exactly. Come back.
Call time out, but that means how many seconds do they have left? Does that backcourt clock on the
gate? Yeah,
it's 10 more seconds. Oh, okay.
That looked like 10 seconds.
Yeah,
sure.
Somebody
was counting.
Not to mention she caught the ball.
Out of bounds, yeah. I'm gonna get banned from one of these tournaments.
At a high school tournament, and it was about my older daughter plays for Roosevelt, and I was against Henry and that coach.
On the
coach,
other team?
Yeah, the coach and the whole team. Just a really bad culture. Just super animated, like jumping up and down.
Oh, after really?
Just really bad.
Yeah, you got a sense of bad with
the team. Yeah. Like, starts with
green. Right.
Help out.
Someone double check that.
I'm not so sure about
it.
Let's go. Go. Let's go, pressure.
Go, Greta.
Ball pressure. Double, double, double. Double, double.
Go, 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 go,
go, go.